Hello Bharatiyans, happy Independence Day. Have you ever thought that what term is exactly the right term for our country? Is it Bharat, Hindustan, Sindustan or India? Well, if you stay tuned till the end of this video, you will get the answer and also the wisdom of this precious question. So let's get started with our today's video title, Sindustan, Hindustan, Bharat or India. Yes, you heard it right. I said Sindustan instead of Hindustan. Before I tell you why I said this, let me clear you the history of names of India. Let's start with Bharat. The Bharat was originated from Sanskrit word Bharatvarsh, which stands for Agni, means fire. It was also called as the land of legend emperor Bharat, where the descendants of Bharat live. Bharat was a great emperor who once conquered the entire Indian subcontinent and also Republic of India. In Sanskrit, there is also another meaning of Bharat. The word Bharat is made up of two words, Bha and Rat. The term Bha means light and Rat means someone who has devoted his or her entire life for that light. It basically means the seeker of ultimate truth. Here, the light doesn't mean the light we see all time around us. It means the light of ultimate energy inside every living organism. Ultimate and infinite brightness and energy of our soul, which can be only seen after having enlightenment. The another Sanskrit explanation is the first word Bha means the flame of the sun and Rat means engaging in something. By joining them, both it means one who is engaging in the flame of sun or it is something that shines like the sun, which indirectly points towards the ultimate soul. Bha also means light and knowledge, and Rat also means devoted, which says Bharat means devoted to light as against darkness. Shocked? Well, I bet you that you didn't know the word Bharat for our country has these many meanings. So stay tuned till the end to know more. So let's get to Sindustan or Hindustan. So if we see the timeline, the term Hindustan was first used by Minhaj-i-Siraj in 13th century. Minhaj-i-Siraj was a Persian and the Proto-Iranian sound changes the S with H. In their language, they used to say the people or civilization living or originated from River Sindhu. As we know, the birthplace of we Indians was Sindhu River. So, because they replaced S with H, they pronounce Sindhu as Hindu, so the Rigvedic Sapta Sindhava became Hapta Hindu by the pronunciation, and also the word Sindhu became Hindu, and the word Sindustan also became Hindustan. The Hindu is Sindhu, which is a river, and Stan means place. Together it is Hindustan or Sindustan. Well, both the words are right from their own perspective. Word Hinduism, the pointing to the land where river Sindhu or Indus flows, Hindustan is exactly the same India term in Latin we use today, which again named after Indus River. And people living in Hindustan are called Hindus in the Middle Eastern tongues, relating to Indian in Latin bold languages. And it is for a fact that all Indians are Hindus, irrespective of what religion they perform. Hinduism is the way of life of people or civilization which began and flourished around River Indus or Sindhu. Now, if we see the term India, it is originally derived from the name of the river Sindhu or Indus in English. It has been used in Greek since Herodotus, since 4th century BCE. The term appeared in Old English as earlier in 9th century and re-emerged in modern English in the 17th century. Now, the question is, what is the right term for our country? All the terms are right from the perspective of the era. If we consider the era of 3000 BC, the term Bharat is right. If we consider the 13th century, the term Hindustan or Sindustan is right. And if we consider the 16th and early 18th century, when the British East India Company rose to power, the term India is right. But our country's original name is and will always be Bharat, because according to timeline, the term Bharat is the first name of our country. So we must proudly say we are Bharatvasi or Bharatiyans. In short, original name of our country is Bharat, and other names were kept by the outsiders who conquered our country for a period of time. If you got any wisdom from this video, like it, share it, and subscribe my channel, Ocean of Wisdom. And don't get confused, I have changed my channel name from Do You Know Facts to Ocean of Wisdom. And always remember, I always love your face, and I will see you with something new in the next video.